I was one of those students who always had a very clear idea of what they wanted to do. International relations and my interest in politics helped me decide that I wanted to be in a workforce that involved travel. I studied politics, legal studies in high school, and I was not only fortunate to have really good and inspiring teachers, and they motivated me. I felt really inspired to pursue an area such as law.
You never know where your career is going to take you. No matter what you study, your opportunities might take you in a completely different direction. I think one of the things that's great about business preparation and law preparation is they do prepare you for a variety of different roles. It's one of the things that's actually built into our curriculum, is exploring what those options might be and thinking about how you build a portfolio to get there.
Studying at UniSA is almost like the legal profession behind the scenes. For me, that means not only studying the theory and the skills that you need to be a lawyer, it means experiencing that whole profession in itself. The UniSA student body is a diverse group. It has mature age students, people from different professions, and it allows us to thrive as students and to really experience the student lifestyle. The lecturers and tutors at UniSA are very approachable. They go the extra mile for students, not only in the classroom but outside of the classroom. I grew up for the first 10 years of my life in Southeast Asia, having studied in Australia, and then going over there, I think that it might potentially help change some of the ways of the system. My advice to other students is to seize the opportunities that UniSA provides, because you never know where they'll take you.